Still woozy? How much sedative did you shoot it with?
I thought it was a Stegosaurus. My depth perception is terrible. Who are you?
They can't be here. Get them!
I think I can see something through the gate. Can you move the spotlight?
Yeah. I'm not an idiot. I think I know how to move a spotlight. I mean, it's basically my only job. Down there!
Someone's let the Pachycephalosaurus out!
Oh! Uh-oh. Trouble's brewing.
What the? There shouldn't be anyone else on the island. Capture them!
Come on! The Brigasaurus has escaped!
Seriously! Learn their names, man!
Tell you about some of the attractions we have in store for the park. For a start, we'll have a Pachycephalosaurus petting zoo. Of course, those particular dinosaurs have a habit of headbutting anything that moves. But the same is true of goats, and everyone seems okay with them. Another plan is to use brachiosauruses as slides, thanks to their long necks. And as they're herbivores, they're extremely unlikely to eat any of the visitors. We think we'll lose one, perhaps two in every thousand, which is well within our safety margins. Thank you. powerful money spinner will be the Triceratops Ring Toss, a variant of the fairground mainstay with the added difficulty of the competitors having to get the hoops over a moving target. I'd wager that one will bring in quite the pretty penny. One might say, it'd be up and running.
He's got a broken leg. Let's get in the car before they hear us.
Are you out of your mind?
Shh,
do you have
voice.
Any idea what that is?
Come on, open the door.
You're nuts.
He's very angry.
So that should make an interesting chapter in your book.
Hang on to something!